weather on the 8th with meteorologist Christine Ferreira.
Good morning, everyone. On this Monday, we start National Bike to Work Week. So let's take a look. Here's the forecast for this morning. We'll start out around 62 degrees at 8 o'clock. I think we'll have some high clouds coming overhead, but it will be mild. Only a stray chance for a shower, mainly in westernmost counties. By noon, a shower or thunderstorm will be hanging around 78. And your high today, a muggy 84. It feels okay out there now, but the humidity will be taking an uptick here later on this afternoon. The News 8 Storm Team forecast does call for a mix of sun and clouds here in Hershey, becoming humid with a shower or thunderstorm not out of the question. Temperatures today in the 80s. Tonight, partly cloudy, hazy and muggy. Few passing showers overnight are likely. We'll have lows in the 60s, so a little bit warmer than this morning. Then for tomorrow, partly sunny skies, still humid, although I think we'll cut the viewing area in half tomorrow. Areas north and east of Harrisburg will be slightly cooler in the 70s, while areas south and west will be warmer significantly in the 80s. Take a live look in Lebanon. We just had some sun a few minutes ago, and now the clouds are starting to come in. These are those high, thin clouds I mentioned, which will be thickening here this morning. Right now, temperature check for you, 55 in Harrisburg, 51 for Lebanon and Pottsville. It's 62 in Chambersburg. You should see a few showers around Franklin County shortly. 52 in York and 61 warmer there in Coatesville. Here's live super Doppler 8. These are the showers that are just going to be sneaking into Fulton and Franklin counties, nothing terribly heavy. All of this a part of a decaying weather system, which is rolling right across Ohio. You can see showers, thunderstorms across Ohio, but as that system weakens and drops southeast, I think it'll just clip our area with a few showers and thunderstorms today. So let's take a look. Here is that cluster of storms coming in, bringing in some cloud cover, especially for the morning hours. We might scour out those clouds a bit later on this evening. The tricky part of our forecast is right here. You see this cold front? Watch what it does overnight. It stays to our north, so we'll be mild overnight in the 60s, but tomorrow takes a dip right on top of the Susquehanna Valley, kind of cutting it in half. Areas north and east will be cooler tomorrow with an easterly or northeasterly wind, while areas farther south and west, especially south and west of Harrisburg, could very well be in the 80s for highs. I think everybody does cool off on Wednesday, though. We get into a persistent easterly flow, which will bring in more cloud cover. A few showers here and there on Wednesday with highs only in the lower 70s. Take a look at the extended forecast. A cold front, which will take its good old time getting here, finally gets here at the end of the week. I think Friday is our best chance of some showers and thunderstorms, with Saturday and Sunday a bit on the cool side, especially for this time of the year, 68. That is below average. Still can't rule out a shower either day this weekend. Maybe a few more showers on Sunday.
Okay, right. There you go.
Yeah, there you go.
Your warm, lucky day is
off, right?
Just on for
Feeling
you.
Feeling good today. I like it.
All right, thanks.